Aurelia came to visit her grandmother, Josefita S. Cano, and it's Aurelia pointing to where she is right there. That's Josefita S. Cano. She passed away in 1952. Okay, and for the landmark, there is a like a shed right here that has a different wall. Here's what the original wall ends right here. Okay, and the wall continues all the way to the street. So this particular concrete wall finishes right here. Now a shed starts here, and it's a different type of construction. And then there's a chain link fence right here. Okay, so if you pass the chain link fence, you went too far, and this is a new house right here. Okay, so there she is right here. I'll get closer and show you that this is her resting place, and it says Mother Josefita S. Cano, March 19th, 1879, July 11th, 1952. Okay, and just for reference, this is almost the last row here, and these are the burials next to it, and there is a heart of concrete over there. So if you see that heart of concrete, then you can come over one, two to your left, and then two to down below. And this is where you can see her right here. Okay, we found Jose Cano.
It happened in 1947.
Okay, now it's almost the same row as Josefita. Now, if you see Josefita way over there, I'm going to put an arrow. That's where the brown masonry wall is. It changes from the original gray concrete block wall to a brown adobe type wall right there. Okay, right at the base of that wall is where Josefita is, and I'll have a little arrow pointing that way. Okay, and if we keep following this row all the way to the other end of the...
Who knows what they did in 1947.
So but here is Jose B. Cano. It's misspelled as C-O-N-O instead of C-A-N-O.
See the okay. Block?
And that's his headstone right there. And he's next to another one. And... for a point of references, it's almost right at the end of the cemetery where it dead ends into the drainage channel, the sequoia. So there's the drainage channel axis. That's a little axis from the road. And then there's an old, I think, burial right there. And here is Jose B. Cano. It's misspelled. CP should be C-A-N-O. It's C-O-N-O. Okay, and then for the reference is there's a block wall building right here. A little block wall shed. And there's some more sheds that way. And we're looking toward the street, Edith Street. So if you follow that fence line all the way, chain link fence, and you come to this masonry building, and it's like a pinkish gray masonry right there at the very end. Here's the end of the building, and if you follow that end, there's one grave right there, and there's Jose B. Cano, right here.
Nacio?
Okay, here's Aurelia saying something about the headstone.
It says, Nacio in Golden, New Mexico, the 19th of March, 19 de marzo, in 1871.
March 19th. Golden?
Golden, New Mexico.
New Mexico is where he was born. Father.
We called him Papa Jose.
Papa Jose. Now that's the father of your dad.
Arturo Cano's father.
Okay. All right, so now we know where the grave is of Jose Cano, and it's basically almost the same row, and I'm going to walk over here and aim the other way. So there he is right there, and if you follow it, just following across that row, that's where Marty Romero is walking over there, and I'll point the arrow. Is also buried. That's his wife, and that would be Aurelia's grandmother, and that was the mother of Aurelia's dad. Okay, so now you have in reference, and Josefita, you can tell where she is because the masonry wall ends right there, and that brown adobe type wall begins, and that's where she's at, right there, and that's it. So we found both graves here at Mount Carmel Cemetery on Edith Street, Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're here at Gates of Heaven Cemetery at 7999 Wyoming, Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is the street Saint Gabriel. Okay, point of reference is there is a pine cone type tree there. And then we're going to walk over there. And also there's three buildings over there, mausoleums. There's a main building over there and some other buildings that way. We keep turning. That's the end of the road. It turns to the left, and this street that we're looking at is Paseo something that got us here. And if we go on that street, you make a right hand turn and you go to Wyoming, and about half a block is the entrance to the cemetery. So here we are at the base of the tree, and there's Aurelia and Marty. And right here at the base of the tree is Arturo Cano. R. Rosendo is the R. Arturo Cano. 1911 to 1980. Okay, and that's the father of Aurelia Osuna. Next to him is his daughter, Mary Ellen Cano, 1936 to 1996.
Okay. My sister.
And that's the sister of Aurelia. And also the mother of Marty Romero, who's drinking Starbucks coffee.
And that's my nephew.
And that's your nephew. Okay. All right. So then, easy to find because of the tree. Also, they're right next to the street. So there's room for maybe two more graves. And then they are right here. And the street is called San Gabriel. Okay, and for reference again, there's the street called San Gabriel. Okay, that's the road. And those are the buildings there.
This is a tree we wanted.
Okay, and that's the main building over there. So you can see that the main building is over there. And if you follow this way, you'll find the two graves, father and daughter together. So, and then also there is a statue right there. Zoom in on it. And that's in the same row as the two graves right there. And then you can see also a big cross right there. So that's the landmark. And if you follow the row of the statue right there, just come on down like this, follow them, follow, and you'll come to the two graves, Arturo Cano and Mary Ellen Cano, the daughter. Okay, so that's where they are at Gates of Heaven Cemetery, Albuquerque, New Mexico, 7999, Wyoming, Albuquerque. Okay, we have found Francisco Arturo Cano, born September 17, 1938, passed away November the 14th, 2020, during the COVID era. Unfortunately, that's why he's here. Okay, and Aurelia is right here. The gravesite is easy to find. It's four graves in from the street, and it's right at the curve of the street right here. It's got four bushes right now, like this. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, a line of bushes. Okay, and right now we're looking toward Wyoming. That's the, Wyoming is where the main entrance to the cemetery is. So here is the road coming in. Over here there is a mausoleum type building. There's two more behind that one. Over there is a main mausoleum building way over there. Okay, so it gives you an idea where we're at right now. And if you look this way, there's three pine trees. The middle pine tree is where Arturo Rosendo Arturo Chicano is, which is the dad of Francisco, and buried next to Rosendo Arturo Cano is Mary Ellen Cano, who is the daughter of Rosendo Arturo Cano. So they're within sight of each other. And then we come back this way, and here is the gravesite of Francisco Arturo Cano. And here's Aurelio right here, and the nephew of Arturo Cano is Marty Romero right here. So this is, and we're at Gates of Heaven Cemetery, 7999 Wyoming, Albuquerque, New Mexico.